Good afternoon, students. We are going to be doing a health screening today. It won't take long and will be relatively painless, but we need to see if any students are showing symptoms. In a moment, I'm going to show you a suggestive picture, and then I'm going to ask you a question about the picture. All right, ready? Here we go.
What?
Woo-hoo!
Jesus, dude.
Holy moly, what's that between the lady's legs? It's all bushy.
Please just study the picture the best you can, students. I'll then ask you a question which you'll answer on the paper provided.
I never seen that part of a lady. Do they all got a head like that? Do they?
Okay, very good. Now, what color was the handkerchief in the nice lady's hand? Write down your answer, please. What color was the handkerchief in the nice lady's hand?
Do you see the bush on that lady? What the heck was that?
Very good. Turn your answers over, please.
Gee whiz, it was like almost up to her belly button.
All right, now, who answered that the handkerchief was yellow? Very good indeed. Now I'd like to see who answered what handkerchief. Aha. You three boys, please come with me.
I didn't see a handkerchief. Did you see a handkerchief, Kenny?
No, I didn't look at a handkerchief.
I'm sorry, boys, but I'm afraid you three have tested positive for sex addiction.
What? Oh, no!
We're going to have to send you home, I'm afraid.
Wait, we're sex addicts? Are you sure?
Our nice lady with the handkerchief test is extremely comprehensive and thorough. I'm sorry, but you're simply too dangerous to have around normal, well-adjusted students.
It was just so big and bushy, sir. Why does it look like that? So what happens to us now?
A life of desperation and anguish, I'm afraid. Your addiction will start off slowly, magazines, internet sites, but then as you keep chasing your high, your taste will get more and more dangerous. Most likely, you'll end up going the way of David Carradine and Michael Hutchins. Autoerotic asphyxiation.
Autoerotic asphyxiation? What's that?
I don't want to go into too much detail, but you choke yourself with a belt around your neck while masturbating dressed up like Batman or something, then you pass out from lack of air, and apparently it makes your orgasm super awesome.
Huh?
Oh, no. I don't want to have to buy a Batman costume.